we're learning about two other water deaths in New Hampshire. Marine Patrol says boaters found a body in the Piscataquog River in Manchester yesterday. He was identified as 40-year-old Sean Barton. Marine Patrol officials are investigating.